Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Dog Bones Road to the Show series here in MLB 13 The Show. Dog is fighting along here early in 2017. Lost the whole 2016 campaign due to injury. Only played a handful of games. But yet the Cincinnati Reds were able to capture the World Series championship without his help. So way to go to the team there. You see April kind of sputtering along here, 8-8, 9-8. They finally get above 500, 10, 11-8, 12-8. Oh, let's see. Okay, 13-8. We're getting on a little bit of run, 14-8. Okay, look at that. We got a bit of a winning streak going here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 in a row to finish off April. My goodness, Cincinnati getting hot. And we've got an advancement period coming to an end for Dog Bones. 3 out of 4 means happy manager. That'll be great right there, as he'll have nothing to complain about right there. You go into the email and you've got one pretty happy manager right there with Dog Bones.
And welcome back to the MLB pregame show as we prepare you for game 2 of our series with the always important Topps Player Spotlight. Dog Bones will be our subject. And he's been a rock of consistency throughout his big league career. This performance recently demonstrating that, and his manager said he's very happy to have him as a key part of his club.
Yeah, he's definitely someone who makes his manager look good. It's become a no-brainer to pencil him in as a starter because he's such a professional. He just goes about his job the right way, does what he can do to help the team win, and from what I hear, he really responds well to what the organization asks of him. So you really can't ask much more than that.
Okay, we're looking forward to this one. Lineups and first pitch on the show coming up next.
All right, so manager's happy with Dog Bones. Team is happy with Cincinnati Reds as they're on a 10-game winning streak. They're on a tear. Ooh, he tears this ball down the left field line. Base hit, and he'll be on. And we all know Dog's got some speed as well. He's got some wheels. If he can get a good jump, oh, he almost stumbles and falls face first. But that doesn't stop him from getting into second base with the steal. Who let the dog out? There you go. Well, it's the new manager. It's not Dusty Baker this year around. We'll have to see if we can get a glimpse of who that manager actually is here when we get a dugout cutscene. But that ball is lashed to right center field to the fence, and he's in at second base before that ball can be thrown into the infield. Dog Bones heating up here, and he's got a nice hit. As a matter of fact, he is one hot dog right now. Stepping to the plate, down 4-1 right now in the eighth. Oh, he gets a hold of this. It is deep to center field, and it is not coming back. It is.
That's a riverboat blast, and it is gone.
Hey, Mr. Home Run Guy's back. Hey, it's good to have you back, man.
It is good to be back, brother.
Yeah, awesome. Well, what have you been doing on your time off, man?
Oh, shoot. You know, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Doing background vocals on some rap videos. Calling monster truck rallies. You know, the usual.
Monster truck rallies? Really?
Yeah, you know, like, Sunday, Sunday, Sunday! You'll pay for a seat, but you'll only use the edge!
Oh, okay, I got you. Well, hey, your top dog of the game while we're having our conversation there is Dog Bones. He hits that home run that didn't put him back in the lead, didn't tie the game, but it started the rally, and he was quite impressive in this one. He gets player of the game or top dog honors here, as he really had a nice game. You see him admire his home run here, and that really sparked the comeback, and it keeps the winning streak alive at 11 games now. You see that, well, he had 3 hits in the game, but the biggest one, that home run, also has a stolen base. So as we tally him up, we're actually at, wow, 11, 12, 13 wins in a row now? My goodness, I think I said 11, but I think we're past that. I think we got 13 now. We're now 20-8. We were 8-8 at one time in this episode. Yep, that would do the math there. That'd be 13 games in a row. So coming out against San Francisco again, and Lindsay comes on the mound. That doesn't matter who's on the mound. Throw Sandy Koufax out there for all I care. Throw Nolan Ryan out there. Dog is hitting them all. He is going to steal third base. Oh, he's almost there before the throw gets off. Nice job right there. And he is on third with 2 outs, 1-2 count. That's going to be a hit. It gets him home. Hey, whatever works. And they win the game 3-0. It is now a 14-game win streak. And even better, Dog Bones has a, I don't know, 14 or 15 game hitting streak going. Uh-oh, that's in jeopardy, though, here. They don't want to have anything to do with him. They're going to intentionally walk him, setting up runners at first and third. Tie game at three. He wanted to go. See that throw back. They're keeping him close. They don't want him to take off here on this 2-2 count. But he is going, and he's going to steal the base. So they couldn't hold him close enough. Now runners at second and third. Two in scoring position. It breaks open here. It's now 7-3 in the eighth when he gets his next at bat. This ball's hit deep. Can he keep the hitting streak alive? It is!
The Cincinnati Reds better get a quote from Geico. I think he broke the stadium. That's long gone, and it's doggone.
Yeah, you're right. That ball did whack the facing of that railing right there. Hopefully everything's intact after that blast. Dog Bones goes deep. And he earned a trophy there. Disrespected. Yeah, you walk him intentionally the at-bat before he comes back and hits a home run off you. Now, they were going to win this game anyway, but that is really a sweet ending for Dog Bones right there. Well, hold on. Whoa. We got a comeback. It's 8-8? Well, I thought we put this away. Now we need some runs in the ninth. Oh, yeah, we got a walk-off, baby. Cozart goes deep, and we do win the game. It shouldn't have come to that. My goodness, Dog Bones blast there. Oh, I know who our manager is. Kirk Gibson's our manager, man. Yes. Oh, that's sweet. I kind of like that. So what have we won now? What are we, 14 in a row? 14 in a row. Oh, my goodness. This is just surreal, this run we're on here. That pitch was located and hit a mile by Dog Bones. Don't expect that to come back.
Hello, Mr. Baseball. Enjoy your international flight leaving from Cincinnati. We'll be landing in Hong Kong 2 hours from now. Doggone!
Dog Bones flat out crushed this pitch. Let's take a look again and get the distance on this. What are they going to say here? Are they going to give us a distance? Well, maybe not. It was hit a really, really long way. Take my word for it. It is into the second deck there. Cincinnati wins 3-0, and they keep the winning streak alive. Who is your player of the game? Well, duh, it's Dog Bones. He's top dog once again as he leads his team through this March, through April, and now into May, and they don't want to lose a ball game. I mean, not even one. They're not even settling for that. They're going to take this through and just crush everybody, just like he crushed this pitch. Let's see here. I believe this puts him at 15 games for a hitting streak personally. Yep, right there, 15-game hitting streak. The team, I believe, has won 16 in a row. Let's take a look. I believe that's the number we're sitting on. We had 10 last month. Yep, 16 in a row. And now he gets a day off in Milwaukee. Look at this. They score 4 in the 4th and 2 in the 6th. They got a 6-0 lead. Pinch hitting is Dog Bones. We got a lot on the line here. Hitting streak and winning streak. He pops this up. Oh, no. Pressure coming off the bench to try to keep it alive there. Coming off the bench cold. He got his day off. He pops up. Are they going to let him play the rest of the game here? Try to keep the streak alive? Let's see what happens here. Cincinnati scores 1 there. Dog is definitely out of the game, so the hitting streak is over. And the winning streak as well. We have 2 streaks snapped in this day by the Milwaukee Brewers. Oh, that's too bad. Great run going there. And it wasn't meant to be. They could have at least kept the hitting streak going by keeping him out of this ball game. They came back and rallied. They made it a 6-4 ball game, but we're going to have to start another streak, I guess. So 16 in a row. I mean, you don't see that every day. Already have a nice, healthy lead in the Central. And after a couple losses, here we go. 2 wins in a row against the Cubs. Let's take on the Mets out at Citi Field. There's another win. Another 2 wins. 3. We swept them. Okay. So while we got like a nice little 5-gamer going here, and we're back home against the Dodgers, who are not doing so well. Look at that 28-10 record for us, though. 4-3 Dodgers in the 5th. Let's try to change that. Base hit through the hole between 3rd and short. And Dog Bones is on once again. Nice job right there. Hoping to get his team back in the lead. They're tied at 4 in the 7th. Runner on. He lashes this to right center. Will it get to the fence? No, it's cut off of the center fielder. Runner going to 3rd. Relay. Oh, they did a nice job. They cut down Dog Bones on the back end of that. So, unfortunately, he is out. But Cincinnati will win the game here late. It looks like in the 9th inning, they get a 5-4 victory. And there we go. We're back on the winning ways, as that is either five or six in a row. Let's check the calendar right after this here. That is indeed six in a row. Let's see how long we can keep this winning streak going. 29-10, 8.5 up on the Pirates, our next closest team in the Central. That's like a softball put in there. Dog Bones is going to hit that to left field. Look at aggressive runner going to third. Nice slide, and he's safe. Dog Bones trails into second base easily there, as that aggressive runner allows him to move up as well. There's a base hit again. Shortstop cannot come up with it. And Dog Bones has two hits in this game already. Let's see this nice swing right here. Yep, he's right on there and hitting that to his pole field there, getting a base hit. Nice effort by the shortstop, but nah, you're not going to come up with that. So we got an 8-8 game in the sixth. Crazy game. Base hit right up the middle. Okay, yeah. Once again, he handles it, taking it right back where it came from, and he is one extremely hot dog. Careful handling that. Okay, so he is on again, and you know what this means. Let's try to get this lead run, and let's start that by stealing second base. He gets a good jump. Nope, you got no chance of throwing him out right there. Good job getting into scoring position, but is he going to settle with that? Oh, you know he's not going to settle with that. Gets a great lead. That is stroke to left field. Oh, and he misplays it out there. It's going to go to the fence. Dog Bones scores easily. I don't know. He took the eye off the ball or something there, and I think you got a runner coming into third base. Nice job there. Cincinnati wins 9-8. That was the go-ahead and eventual winning run as they keep the winning streak going. It's now at seven games. Let's welcome in the Phillies, and let's see how this goes here. And we've got a first inning opportunity for a base hit. Nope, shortstop not showing very much range there, but it is a base hit. And he's on. It's 2-0 Cincy in the fifth, when he's going to again lash a pitch out to the outfield, out to left field, and beyond once again. Are we going to steal some bases? Well, we're going to certainly try getting that lean and that lead off, and he's gone. Here he goes. Can he throw him out? Throws in the dirt. Not going to get him. So once again, he steals a base. They're just letting him out every chance they get. A 3-1 count with one out. Yeah, let's go now too. Steals third again. It's almost easier for him to steal third than it is second at times. I don't know. He gets good jumps there. So 5-2 in the seventh inning. Oh boy, I like that. Going opposite field, using all of the field there. That is going to be a double by the time they scoop this up and get it in. So another three-hit ball game for Dog Bones. 5-2 here, one out. He's going to try to steal third again. That throw was closer, but in the dirt, not going to get him. He steals another base. My goodness. With one out, that sets up this. Fly ball. Could be a sack fly because he stole third. And it is going to be just that. He's tagging up. The throw is actually a pretty good one, but it's offline. He's safe. So that stolen base sets up another run, an insurance run. And they win another ball game, taking out the Phillies 6-2. This Cincy team is unstoppable. They're looking at back-to-back championships. Maybe the way this thing is cruising, it's really early. I know it could have injuries, but they've won another 9 in a row. Looking for 10 in a row here. Going out against Philly again, but they are threatening. Okay, nicely played there at third base. Dog Bones gets the third out of the inning, so jam averted right there. It's 2-0 Cincy in the bottom of the third. Runners at the corners. Well, not anymore. One's going to come home on that sharp hit to center field. Almost caught it, but had to play it on the hop. Another base hit for Dog Bones and an RBI. So that puts him at 3-0 now in the fifth inning. Nobody on. And, well, there's somebody on now. It's Dog Bones. Another base hit to left field. And another great multi-hit effort by DB on this day. So they win this one 4-1. Winning streak continues. Oh my goodness, we've got a couple early on in this season. How long can they take this one? Well, let's see. They got another game against Philly to finish it off. Can they get the sweep? Runners at the corners. Hot shot over third base. That'll bring a run home. Another RBI for Dog. And runners at first and second. Comes up again now. They're up 3-0 in the second inning. Oh, I think he knows what's coming. Oh, I don't think it's coming back. It is way deep to left.
They're not going to find that one. Don't even try. He buried that bone deep in the bleachers. It's all gone.
You hear those fireworks popping off in the background because this ball went 437 feet. It's a majestic home run to left center field, and he got to just watch that one fly. Goes out in the concourse, it looks like, even. So a 6-2 game in the fourth. He's up once again, and slow delivery, but this ball is fast to get down the line.
It hit the foul pole, sucker. That's doggone as well.
He hit that ball absolutely a ton. The only question was it fair or foul? And as you will see on the replay, all doubt of that was erased when it slams high off the foul pole. And watch him throw the bat away. He knew he hit it a long way. Let's see here. Doink! Yep, right off the top of the foul pole. So it's 11-3 since he looks like they're going to extend this second winning streak here. As that's another base hit for good measure. Is he hot? A little hot to the touch? He's sizzling hot. He's a hot dog. That's right. So, my goodness, he is also top dog after that performance. Player of the game, Dog Bones DB himself. DB at 3B. And put him on a tops card there because he has once again proven himself to be the most valuable player of the game. Watch that sweet swing once again. This was the one to left center, I do believe. And he's perfecting that bat flip, isn't he? And that little hop out of the batter's box. 5 at-bats, 2 runs, 4 hits, 2 homers, 3 RBI. No stolen base in this game. Okay, well, room for improvement, I guess. We're on to St. Louis, who happens to be the next best team in the Central right now. And that's not saying much because I think they're almost like 10 games back with all this winning we're doing here. That's a base hit to left. Nice job right there for Dog. And he is going to once again be in a position to maybe wreak some havoc on the base pass. Lefty there trying to hold him on. Well, he didn't really try to hold him on. He stole that base pretty easily. And why not steal third while you're at it? Rack up those numbers. That is strike three. But he does successfully steal third, so add that to his total right there. He'll get another at bat in the sixth inning. We have no score yet. Oh my goodness. Okay. Tight game here. That pitch is up in the zone, but he's going to try to make something happen with it over the right fielder's head and off the base of the wall. He'll get into second base. Oh, he thought about third, but thought better of it there because they would have had him out by half the base path there. So he leads the team in doubles with 11 there. That one puts him on top over Logan Forsythe and Zach Cozart. So 3-1 count, and he is going here with one out. That's going to be through the infield. They'll send him home, and he will score. So Cincinnati gets on the board finally here in the sixth. It's tied at 1 in the eighth. Need some more action from Dog Bones bat. Okay, base hit to center field. He's going to stay there at first as that ball is returned to the infield rather quickly. He's now at second base, and he gets a huge lead right there. My goodness, he stole that before the ball was even delivered. That's a great job by Dog. Getting to third. Let's get that go-ahead run home. But first, let's see a replay of this magnificent jump he gets. He's not even in the screen there on Rosenthal. And that throw, yeah, you know, throw down the line at third. You're waiting for some interference call there at Busch Stadium, but not going to happen there. This is lined to center field, and it will be a base hit. Dog Bones scores, and they do take the lead. You know what? Why not give him top dog honors once again? Another job well done. No home runs in this ball game, but he does score the winning run and get them a victory here. So Dog Bones, your player of the game with that nice double, and he does it again. Dog Bones does it again. This team is so hot right now. Another winning streak. He had a 16-game winning streak, followed up by what I now think is at 12 games and going here. Well, just to see just how long they can take this. I would not want to be in the National League with the prospect of facing this team at any point during the year, especially in the playoffs. I mean, this team looks like it is geared to go back-to-back. But, I mean, like I said, there is a lot of baseball left to go here. 3-for-5 for Dog Bones there. And a milestone, a career milestone. Somewhere in that game, he reached 500 career hits. Way to go. Well, he's got 501 now, so it must have been his first hit of the game. My goodness, great job by Dog Bones getting his 500th hit already in his career. 12 games in a row for this Cincinnati Reds club. They're 35-10 now. Wow, come back and be careful handling this team because they're red hot. But let's come back for more Dog Bones. We'll see you next time.